Armstrong Tools.
Founded in 1890 in Chicago, Illinois by the four Armstrong brothers, originally called the Armstrong Brothers Tool Company, they got their start manufacturing bicycle parts and tools for repairing bicycles. They had success and growth throughout the years, and in 1974 opened a second tool manufacturing facility in Arkansas. Unfortunately, after 120 years being in business, Armstrong Tool was purchased by the Apex Tool Group, who ceased the manufacture of Armstrong branded tools.